currently packing, getting ready to go. My flight is at 1, so just getting things in order. Wearing the Summer Fridays Self Care Club tie-dye set.
We're out of here.
Giving schoolgirl. These are like boxers, but this shirt covers in the back, so it works. Yeah, it's giving schoolgirl. Preppy schoolgirl. All packed up. Ready to go. Waiting on our
hot. It's really hot. I wouldn't show my face, but I look a mess.
Mess is not.
Not the ceiling.
It's so hot.
Just me and Jazz. Just me and her suitcase.
It's just
Ayana and Jazz.
We made it. How cute. So we made it. And for those of you guys who are nosy, this is my ex's boat. I still get to, you know, reap the benefits. Because he loves me. How beautiful. How beautiful. This boat, he redid this entire thing. Oh, the pictures are going to be immaculate. Beach. Oh, I can't. It's giving.
With probably a little less humidity up there.
Yes. Something is in that liquor. Listen, we got this rosé.
I'm gonna tell you my honest opinion about this hat.
Why?
I can tell by the way it's
looking. Bitch.
Hat.
Okay. Oh, that's cute. I told you. Yeah, it's giving. I like it because it's not like full. It doesn't sit like completely.
It's like a Balenciaga hat.
Yeah.
Balenciaga hats don't sit past the.
Right. So we just got champagne, as I videoed earlier, and we're feeling it, but the boat's also rocking.
I can feel it.
So we're about to go get some food because we haven't ate, and that's probably the main reason. So we're gonna change, it's really hot. So we're gonna change and then go get some food, and then we're gonna do a little cruise tonight, and then we're gonna go to dinner when we get back.
This bitch.
Not yeah.
Bitch. You wanted that? A slip.
That was a full fall, B.
I can't.
The way I fucking
said that. I didn't do a. I don't know why it's doing this.
That thing is big as fuck down there.
Where?
In the bathroom.
It's bigger than mine? Wait a minute. Oh, it is big. This is so nice. I'm so proud of him because, wow. Things he did was that. Like, this looks amazing. Like, we agreed to utilize every space. I feel like your room's bigger than mine. This one. So Jazz always packs like mad stuff. She always packs too much. I'm so proud of you. That looks amazing. I always do carry on. I'm a carry on girl. She's not, but she did it today. Okay. Of course you were.
Oh, we got it on camera.
Oh. She got it. We try to ask the security for the address. We can't find it. We're trying to go get some comida. And
He pointed at my cup.
So and I was trying to think and talk Spanish. My mind goes blank.
Right? And so he pointed at my cup and she was like, she thought we was going to get caught because I got the rosé on the go. Okay.
It says 7-Up. That's not
it,
7-Up.
Isn't it giving cherry 7-Up? It's giving cherry 7-Up. I don't care what she say. Okay, let me look at the directions. Bye, guys. I gotta navigate. So I got a little kale salad with salmon. What did you get?
I got a salmon.
Oh, we both got salmon. I didn't realize. So we're about to take off. I think we're just hungry because this salad is busting. So I just have this dress from Local European on. I wish I could do it justice, but like, I just don't care. So we're going to Carbone. Makeup is from earlier, so there's nothing special. So yeah, we're gonna be late, so I'm gonna leave now. It was between using this or the Wang bag, but I think I'm gonna save this. Look how bomb it is. But I think I'm gonna save this for later. I hate that it got squished in my luggage, but we're gonna save this for later, for sure. Well, let's go. We got the margarita from what? Cheers, beach. Cheers. Cheers, me. Oh, why are we touching the sugar rim? Cheers. So we got the margaritas. Hopefully they're good. I have a headache. I just want to go to bed. Can't wait to get back to the boat, but cute setting. Never been to Carbone, so first time. Gonna make the best of it. So we ordered like zucchini, they took that away, it wasn't good. So we were like, all right, well, let's get the pasta. We are a little drunk, so like, we're not hungry. We just wanna go to bed and bro. And this is what we have. We have these kid portion rigatoni, non-spicy. This is their like main dish.
Leftover, I would give to my dog. Like, oh, I only have a little left.
Not leftover, you would give your dog. Okay, we're gonna try it. I'm not that hungry though, so we're gonna try it. And another plate because the other one was giving child.
Coconut chocolate.
Cheers. No. It's not giving. It's actually it was giving a little bit of traffic, which I would think.
Still didn't take a picture of the outfit. Bro, I'm over it, bro.
Good morning. So I have some work I need to do for Snood before I get up and start my day. 8 a.m. Good morning. Thank you for the coffee. We love sleeping in big t-shirts. Like, I'll bring the cutest pajamas, but like, I love a big t-shirt. So we got breakfast and like, didn't realize it's a vegan place. What is that? I can't be vegan because this shit is nasty. Worst acai I've ever had. But I'm gonna make it work because I kind of have no choice right now. Like, how do y'all do the vegan thing? How? I don't know why it does that, but we're gonna get ready, do makeup. Okay, so makeup, I just kind of threw all of my stuff in here. I have a lash lift. I don't know if you can tell. I have a lash lift. My tint is wearing off, so they're not as prominent. So I like to put these at the ends of my lashes. My makeup thing is a little messy. I get very anal about this, but so I'm gonna do my makeup. I'm not gonna do a makeup routine because that's not necessary. So yeah. But the lighting is just not on my side, so I'm gonna wait till it gets like darker. We were gonna do pictures on jet skis.
Second.
It was Casamigos.
It's good?
Yeah.
tastes like water. That's true.
It has a lot of it. But I put a splash of orange juice and a splash of cranberries. So it's kind of like a sex on the beach.
Yes, that was good.
So it goes down smoother, but really the tequila's in there.
Right. No. Casamigos tastes like water to me. It's just like, yeah.
Do you guys want another shot? Yes, you're gonna have the chaser without alcohol.
Yeah.
Why not? Miss, can you drop the phone and finish your shot, please?
Oh, yes. Please.
Or you can swim back. It's your choice. You see that pink building over there?
No.
That's where the marina is.
But he doesn't understand how I act.
Bro, just take half.
How do you act when you're drunk?
She starts rapping and like...
Are you pleasant or are you like...
No.
Physically abusive?
She's pleasant in that she's not abusive. Another shot after this. So it's either take this one now or take another one. There's no way. Come eat. You gotta eat some more. Cheers.
What is this?
What?
The pink.
That's. Oh, you can use that to chase.
Yeah. I feel it already.
No way. Okay. All right. Okay. You can take a nap. First off, why is she eating fruit? It's by herself.
It's our neighbors for me.
Come with me, leave all your things. BRB.
Return,
mm-hmm.
Which means it is in the vein.
Okay.
How cute is it?
It's cute, right?
It's cute, right? I'm not gonna show us because we look a fucking mess.
Happy birthday, dear Ayana.
Little lunch. I just want to sit in our robes all day and literally not do anything until later. I don't know what this is. So we got tomato soup with what do we get? Crab cakes. So we're just gonna eat by the, because the pool is legit. Nobody's down there. There's no sun. Pretty view though. It's just, so the Nobu Hotel has like four different pools. Oh, there are people down there. But there's no points to Wendy and yeah. So, but they have like four pools, which is nice. She's gonna show y'all my position. Bro, she's right.
Bro, as close as the next ring you can get. Like,
that's exactly how I say it, bro. I can't. Cute. What does the card say? Hold on, let me open the card.
So we're not drinking any champagne because
give us some champagne.
This is so cute, isn't it?
So cute, isn't it? Oh, I wish we were friends. Dear Miss Wright, enjoy Demetrius. Okay, Demetrius.
Okay.
Nobu. What kind of champagne do we have though? We have whatever that is. A Nobu champagne. But we are not drinking any of this.
Ma'am.
Because last night was too crazy.
Right.
Your birthday.
I cannot. No. Is this how we're starting this birthday off?
Loving this chat mousse moment. How bomb.
Darla.
For me, look how she stands. Lord. She's been wanting to do this TikTok all day. So.
Please don't say my name. Please don't say my name.
Darla.
You want me to get over there? There we go.
Oh, wait.
Our trip is coming to an end. Jazz already left. Jazz already left, so I am currently about to do my hair. It's raining, it's ugly outside. I'm just curling it because if it's curly, or like if it's waved and it frizzes, like it doesn't look as bad. So trying to do that. Super bloated today. I start my period next week, so my abs are disappearing. But in my hair, I'm not gonna do any makeup because why? You always feel like I always want to look cute when I'm like arriving, kind of. Like I put a little bit more effort. When I'm leaving, I really don't care. Like I'm gonna wear this. This is, you guys know I love Morgan Stewart Sport. If I'm not wearing smooth, I'm wearing this. You guys have probably seen it. Like I have this set in every color, and I don't have the new sets, which I'm very upset about because she doesn't restock them. So yeah, so I'm wearing this, and I'm gonna put like you know, high wear, like the sweatshirt over my shoulder. Also, my boobs have come a long way. They're like finally 2 years now. It's been 2 years since I've had them. They're finally like settling into their place, like nice and perfectly. So I'm grateful for that. But yeah, don't forget to say your affirmations today. This trip has been fun. It's nice sometimes showing you guys like pieces of my life. I don't like to put too much out, especially the older that I get. I don't like to show a lot of my life. If you see it on Instagram, that's all you're gonna see most of the time. But events like this, I don't mind filming. And it's not because, it's just like people will try to bring you down, and I'm a very free person, and I like to have fun and I like to live my life. I don't look at anybody else's life. I'm not in any drama. That's just not in my life. So, you know, if I ever see anything bad like about me, or like if I associate with anybody and something bad is being said, I automatically have to disconnect, because that's not me and that's not a part. So that's why me and Jazz are always together. Because we're like a match made. Yeah, we irritate each other like sisters sometimes, naturally. But like, she gets me, I get her. We have an amazing time together. That is like my travel buddy. That is my, you know, that's my person. So it's very hard for me to let other people into that. So when you see her, you see me. When you see me, you see her. So,
little breakfast. It looks so good. Nobu Hotel is amazing. First time staying here. Stayed at a lot of hotels in Miami. This one's really nice. But yeah, how bomb. I got like eggs. This is like my normal breakfast. Like this is what if I eat breakfast, this is what I want to like eat. So yeah, this is what we have for breakfast. It's just so ugly outside today.